done it again. Happy Cinco fucking de Mayo. All I know is that's Mexican for get drunk. Right? I mean, it's probably way off base. But what do Mexicans do on Cinco de Mayo? Get drunk, bitch! Yeah! So, who the fuck are you here to see? That's not her name. Say the full name. Who are you here to see? Well, tonight is your lucky night. Because from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 10, Clair St. Clair's in the house! But first, get over. Just kidding. Y'all welcome to the stage, our co-MC for the night, the one and only 102.5 Kiss FM Folio! How the fuck are y'all doing tonight? See, I don't get to say fuck on the radio, so how the fuck are y'all doing tonight? I love saying fuck on the radio, because you know why? We love to fuck!
That's right. You know what fuck sounds like on the radio? Beep.
I hate those goddamn sensors.
I know, fuck them.
I'm waiting for Nader to get one for me. I walk into a bar and sailors run out. I cuss so fucking much, I don't give a goddamn. I don't care. Who here loves to cuss? Well, good, fuck you. I'm just kidding. Y'all welcome to Club Luxor. Welcome 102.5 Kiss FM Bolio.
And I gotta say thank you to Nader once again.
Nader, thank you!
We gave away 13 pair of tickets for tonight's event. How many of y'all were winners on Kiss?
How many of you listen to Kiss FM? They don't understand you. You're not on the radio. You're not Lady Bunny.
Not this week.
Girl. I just want to know what it's like to be a mother to her. I'm just kidding. Fuck her. Okay, Lubbock, Texas. Okay. Are y'all ready for our fabulous show? Are you ready to see these fucking bitches work? Are you ready to see Season 10 Blair St. Clair? Well, we're gonna get this shit started, I think.
Yes.
Okay, our first entertainer, she did something.
I'm trying to think, isn't she the reigning Miss Lubbock Continental?
That's it!
Oh, okay.
Y'all make some noise for the current reigning Lubbock Continental, the one and only, what? Lady Devin Nicole!
Thank you. mirando.
Come,
The world keeps revolving. They say the next big thing is that the revolution's near. But to me it seems quite clear that it's all just a little bit of history repeated.
Ooh. She's gonna try to sit on my microphone. Okay, hold on, before somebody has to leave really quick, but it's their birthday. Brendan, where are you at, Brendan?
Brendan.
Brendan, are you here? He's straight, I'm kidding. And it's his birthday, give him some pussy. Brendan, are you here?
You better be here.
He's with the guys from, is he here? Where is he at? Brendan, if you're gonna make it harder on you, you don't come down here. Brendan, come down here. Oh, he's cute. Come down here, Brendan.
I think it's the hair.
How are you? You're already fucked up, yeah? It's your birthday girl. Look, this bitch likes to get fucked up. What's your name again? Sarah, this is Brendan. You're gonna be saying his name later on tonight, right? Are you all single?
Not for long.
She's single? Woo, she's single as fuck. See, I done found you some pussy. Happy birthday, Brendan. Are you having a good time here? Yeah, do you want us to sing happy birthday to you? Let's sing happy birthday to Brendan. You get his number, you're fucking him tonight. Yes. Give him some pussy, it's his birthday. Are you white or Mexican? You're Mexican, are you white? Yeah, see, do you want some white in you? Yeah! Yes! You're gonna be half Mexican and half white tonight, bitch! Yes! If the shit don't work out, call me, okay, shit.
745.
Let's sing happy birthday to Brendan. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Let me suck your dick. Hold on, hold on. How come nobody's picked up my money? Because I don't trust Brendan. You gotta pick up my mic.
See, that's good, but I can just point to somebody
right?
To it.
Right? I'm just being a drama queen, Brendan. Okay, let's sing happy birthday. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Let me suck your dick. Happy birthday to you. You better get your dick stuck. Happy birthday, dear white boy. I want some white boy in me. Happy birthday to you. Well, happy birthday. I hope you enjoy yourself. I hope you have many, many more birthdays. Give her your number. See, he's drunk, girl. He's white. He got good credit. Get him right now while he's drunk.
Get him. Better get him before he gets all that shit.
Get him now, bitch. Is this bitch? I thought she was wearing a fanny pack. I was like, don't fuck with her. She has a fanny pack. Bitch thinks she's going to SeaWorld. Just because I'm fat.
Ooh, she's getting his number.
Are you getting his number?
Yeah,
she's a slut, honey. Yeah.
We made her some fuck connection.
Woo! Where's all the sluts in the house, honey? Yeah! I'm a slut. I'm not ashamed to say it. Just make sure you use condoms, okay? Don't begin to lay the rash on us, all right?
Again.
Use condoms. Well, we're going to bring to the stage our next entertainer. We're just out here talking about sex and trash. And she is a Southern Belle, honey.
Yes, she is.
She's a Southern Belle from down south. She loves ranch dressing.
Mint juleps.
Mint juleps. She does declare.
What about Kentucky Fried Chicken? Does she like Kentucky Fried Chicken?
Oh, she loves Kentucky Fried Chicken, right? But she definitely loves ranch. I love ranch all over my face.
Hey, Brendan, you want to make some ranch on Polly's face?
But let's stand up here so we can be out of the way. I'm wearing my Southern Belle. Hold on, I'm going to catch my dress. I don't really look Southern Belle, bitch. Right?
Yes.
So we do declare. I want everybody on the count of three to say, I declare. 1, 2, 3.
No, that was weak. That was weak. They can do better.
Okay, let's do it one more time. All the way from your pussy, all the way out. Loud, okay? On the count of three, say, I declare. 1, 2, 3.
I declare.
Give it up for Miss Claire. Claire, say Claire. Yes, I fucked that all up. Welcome to Lubbock, baby. They're ready for you. There she comes, honey. Give it up for the one and only!
Give it up for my heart. We'll never be worlds apart. Maybe in magazines. But you still be stuck. If he comes in the dark, you can't see shiny cut. And that's where you need to be with you while I wish it. I'm sticking out to the end. Now that it's raining more than ever, know that it feels to have each other. You can stand under my umbrella. You can stand under my umbrella.
She did it, she had it.
you got all ghetto on ass? Yes! You white bitch, yes! How are you liking West Texas? What time did you get here? Just a few hours ago, and you're leaving right at 4 in the fucking morning. Is it that? But you know, that's a lot of flight, jet lag and everything, but it's fucking amazing, isn't it? Isn't it amazing to come out here to people like this? Yes, you want to say hi to a guy like that?
Well, I do need Clair! Hey, Lubbock, how you guys doing tonight? Oh my gosh, thank you guys all for coming out tonight. You know, you may have heard that I was on this little reality television show called Survivor. No, seriously, it should be called Survivor, because surviving against other men in dresses is probably the most horrific thing I've ever had to go through. But I'm here, we're queer, we're having a blast tonight. Happy Cinco de Mayo! Yes! Oh my gosh, and what better place to be celebrating Cinco de Mayo than literally in Lubbock, Texas. You guys are a blast, I'm having a blast. Are you guys having a blast? Amazing, yes! Well, thank you guys for coming out tonight, and I think we need to put on a little bit more show for you. Don't you think so? Yeah? Yeah, you want a little bit more? A little bit? Okay. Well, if we do that, if we're doing that for you, you know, we're doing that for you, can you guys do me two simple little favors? Two very small things. Yeah, you can do that. You can do that. You can. First order of business. Tip your local entertainers. Because of the platform that I now am able to work on, but I first started as a local entertainer touring my own city of Indianapolis, and now I have the pleasure, the opportunity, and the experience and exposure to travel all around the world and spread my love and light and happiness and kindness. But please make sure you support everyone in this show this evening. We came out for everyone tonight, not just for one entertainer in particular. So give yourself a hand of applause for our local entertainers, all of our entertainers this evening. And one last small order of business. Turn to your neighbor, turn to someone next to you, and tell them, I love you. We need a little love in the world. Tell them, I respect you. And now tell them, the most important thing is I respect your body. There are sexual assault victims all around the world each and every single day. Please make sure that if you have a voice, use your voice. Be heard, be seen, speak, and use your platform each and every day. Give every one of us in this room, each and every single one of you are important, you matter, you are worthy, and you have a voice. Use it. Don't abuse it, use it. You guys are so empowering. Thank you guys so much for having me tonight. And let me go get glammed up, maybe into something a little bit more comfortable so we can have more of a show. How's that sound? Yeah! I'm into it! Perfect! Well, thank you guys so much. And one last thing.
Angie.
I love you guys. Thank you. Mwah.
Oh, what? Yes! Give it up for Miss Blair St. Clair!
Yes, bitch. She's already drunk. I love her. I really do. I was going to say something about that because, you know, she came out on the show. I think it was last Thursday when she was eliminated. I think that's the only time I've ever cried watching a RuPaul Drag Race show.
I know, right?
Yes, you can just tell when she took that deep breath that she had just been trying to let that out for so long, and I expect Clair for doing that. So like she said, if anything, use your voice if you can. So, speaking of mouths and everything, our next entertainer, he is all the way from El Paso, Texas. But he graduated from Texas Tech University. Where's all the Texas Tech fans here? Students, where's all the Texas Tech students? He's one of us. He came to, when I first started drag here, we were friends. We're not friends no more. He went on to win Mr. Gay Texas at large in the Bay. From here, he got his start here, and now he's back. He hasn't been back in a long, long time.
And he is fine.
He's a bear, honey. Yeah. Y'all like bears? Yeah. Woo! Y'all give up for
Arbor, Texas, U.S. of A at large, Mr. Zeus.
Yeah. canción. Después de tu imaginación, bailando al ritmo de la vida. Bailar, mi mujer, el hombre de la ciudad. Bailar, esa mujer, esta negra se ha estado. Bailar, mi mujer, el hombre de la ciudad. Bailar, mueve las caderas, bailando con sabrosura. Qué alegría me anima, si lo mejor que se nos da. Con la dulce no lleva el viento. A veces duro corazón, deja que llegue la emoción. Bailando con sentimiento, baila, baila.
All right, give it up for Zeus.
Yeah. Zeus, did you ever get the Raider rash? Couple of times. Did you ever get the Raider rash? He can hear. He had it three times, I think, right?
Did you recover from the Raider rash?
All I know is that can't breathe.
And his chest hurts. He can't breathe and his chest hurts. Right?
Somebody call 911.
Now you know. Right? I guess he don't want his manager. Oh, here comes the Dakota.
How are you?
Oh, Serenity. It's not Dakota. Serenity. Serenity will be here. She'll be here Sunday. Miss Serenity.
Yeah.
She was on Drag Factor 9. She was the first to go home. Only because she know her words on the bottom two. That's the only reason, though, right? But all the girls that get eliminated, they have a chance to come back.
Yes, they do.
And get in the competition and meet everybody. So that might be a good thing that you were eliminated first, because you get time to come back and meet these other bitches, right? You know? So speaking of, I said Dakota. This is her. That's her daughter.
I know.
The one that's coming out next.
I don't know who to feel sorry for, mother or daughter.
Let's feel sorry for them both.
Okay.
She is the show director on Friday nights here at Club Luxor. She is one of our sisters, my sister.
Yep.
I hate the match. I'm playing. I really
is that why she's giving you the finger?
We're in the back always just talking shit to each other. But I love you, Dakota. Y'all giving up with the one and only Miss Dakota!
Permission, make my decision to test my limits. Cause it's my business, God is my witness. Stop what I finished. Don't need no holder, taking control of this kind of moment. I'm not to love it, completely focused. My mind is open.
Something.
for Dakota and Nicole. Yes.
She was out there twirling, honey. Yes. My husband's here. I didn't even know you were here. I'm sorry.
Uh-oh, them's fighting words.
Woo! What's another Texan?
Did y'all hear her talking shit? Did you hear her talking shit? No, Lubbock, did you hear her talking shit? Okay, good, I was just checking. Here you go.
I was like, why does this bitch always think she has to talk, right? Y'all give it up for Dakota! But that's good though, because Blair is like almost next and she needs time to change, so she was like, can you please talk? So I'll give it to Dakota because the bitch never shuts up. So this next entertainer, are you in like a dance group or something in El Paso? He travels everywhere. He's in a dance group with El Paso. We had a video. He made us the video. This is his first time in Lubbock, right? First time in Lubbock, first time at Luxor. And he is the current reigning Mr. Gay.
El Paso.
El Paso, USA name at large. But I want to know why your name is Kilo.
Yeah, I don't know what
you know. I can get a kilo. Y'all give it up for Mr. Gay El Paso at large. His first time in Lubbock, Mr. Kilo Austin.
Not a lie, tell them bitches cross their T's and dot they I. Pass away, but if I stop bitches. Ask Lil Wayne who the five-star bitch is. Ask Lil Wayne, ask Lil Wayne, ask Lil Wayne who the five-star bitch is.
Ready, Bolio? How about, is there any other white person here that wants to do it? And if you come up here and do it, we're gonna give you two passes to see Cameron coming in 2 weeks. She's the only one up here. She's the okay, we got two, we'll give you one ticket each, yeah? Alright, ready, DJ, let's hit it. Ready? You count them off, baby. You count them off.
They gotta be better than me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.
Y la cosa suena, ha. Scooby-Doo, pa.
See, they don't listen. Alright, let's give it up for the white girls.
Oh, man.
Well, I'm very disappointed in you.
I am too, but you know what? I'm going to have to tell Renee Raven on you.
But we'll give you all tickets. Don't forget, Cameron from season 10 will be here in 2 weeks. Yes! So we get your tickets now, right after this next entertainer that we're bringing. Thank you, ladies. Yes, thank you. She has her purse and everything. Yes, bitch. Yes. That's white people, girl. Yes, she got her purse. Fuck y'all, right?
Yes.
Season 10, honey, you know. Every time we bring RuPaul girls, it's always from 1 or 2 years after they've been on the show.
Or 3 years more.
Or 3 years. We've never had anybody who was just last week on the show on VH1. How many of you are seeing season 10 RuPaul's Drag Race? It's not easy booking these girls right after the show. And Club Luxor has done it. Mater has done it. So, this is her last number here. And she's off. She's off to a flight at 4 a.m. Right? So I want to try to give her another warm welcome, and please welcome her to Club Luxor in Lubbock, Texas. Give it up for Blair St. Nader, can you start it over? She needs the microphone on because I think she's singing her new note. Is this her new song? Yeah! What is it called, Now or Never? It's called Now or Never. Can we get it on iTunes? iTunes, Spotify, Spotify. I'm Mexican, Spotify. It's on Pandora, everything. And you're going to sing it live. We're going to get it live tonight. So if you can leave this microphone on, give it up for Ms. Blair. St. Clair.
But if you really fool me, start me down the trash. I'm here for getting it back. I'm gonna turn the tide. I'm gonna live my life the way I want, the way I want to. No matter what they say, I'll do it all my way. The way I want, the way I want to.
I'm ready.
Blair St. Clair.
Bodyguard. You see the way he keeps me safe with the treble in the bass. I feel free enough to party hard. This dress won't go to waste. Feels like I own the place, yeah. Be happy to be the boss. You see the way these people stay. I'm watching how I flip my hair. I'm a dance floor lover.
All of us to eat at Whataburger after this?
Please, girl, I need to eat.
Did you have a good time?
Oh my gosh, the best. Guys, I would
totally be back. And you're treating you good, yeah?
That's so good, thank you. I love you. Really good.
Once again, give it up for Blair St. Clair! Season 10, right? Thank you for being here. How did you like Cameron? Cameron's coming next.
You love Cameron? You guys are going to love Miss Cameron Michaels. The bitch can twirl! If you guys like a dancing queen, she is amazing.
Okay, we don't know about twirling. Cameron has all that body. Woo! Did you ever get to see his dick? That's what we want to know. No? Seriously, she said seriously.
My best friend was Miss Cracker for the show, so we were always together. Always. She and I were just texting backstage before my number. She was like, what's up? How's Lubbock? She's like, I think I'm going to come there. Do you guys want her here? The bitch is sickening, but you're going to love Miss Cameron Michaels next 2 weeks from now, too. Seriously, pump it up for her.
Well, we might have the salty cracker here, right, Nader? We have Team Season 10 coming. You're our first one here. So welcome to Luxor. Welcome to Lubbock. We hope you had a good time. Y'all give it up for Blair St. Clair. Yes! Trolley, bitch, trolley! Work! Yeah!
Girl, you hit me with that fan!
Oh, I'm sorry. Thank you, Blair. Yes! Alright, we have a little bit more show tonight. Who's next? Oh, she's one of our Season 9 contestants here.
And I believe last night
she was in the bottom two.
She was in the bottom two, but she
lip synced. If you don't know what we're talking about, Friday nights we do have Drag Factor. It's a knockoff of RuPaul's Drag Race, right? So they're the VH1, we're like the National Flea Market version, right?
Yes.
Friday nights, join us here. She's in it. She's one of our newcomers here. I love her to death. Give it up for Miss Victoria.
Pregunta en el aire, por si hay alguna duda sobre mí. Hoy quiero confesarme, hoy que me sobra tiempo, voy a contarle a todos cómo soy.
Thank you.
Thank you. a song is like gumbo. Call this salsa.
Que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez, suavemente. Bésame. Que quiero sentir tus labios besándome otra vez, suavemente.
I just want to say thank you to Roy and Nader, the owners of Club Luxor, for bringing Miss Blair St. Clair. It is tough to get these girls. It costs a lot of dinero, right?
Yes, it does.
We can't do it without you guys, so thank you for supporting us. Don't forget, tomorrow night, we are still open here at Club Luxor, and we have our local drag show. We need your support, so come out here. Sunday nights, it's disco night. We have Miss Texas, who is the Bay newcomer, Lady B from down south. She was in the house, and it's disco night. So come out here tomorrow night and join us, disco. You're going to be here tomorrow, right? You'll be here. So thank you guys, Bonio. Thank you for everything you did all week for us on 102.5.
Kiss, yeah, you turned off your own microphone.
I hit the really good thing. There I go. Make sure you listen to 102.5, Never Ending Memories, thank you for pictures. Please do not leave here drinking and driving. A lot of you have been having a good time drinking. We're glad you are, but we don't want anything to happen to you when you leave here. Call an Uber, call a taxi, call a friend if you need a ride. If you are going to drink and drive, though, please drive somebody else's car and fuck their shit up. Good night and God bless you. Thank you for coming out here and hanging with us here at Club Luxor.
Peace.
Once upon a time.